Hello?
You still there?
Yes, I'm still here.
Okay, I'm flying now.
Hurry up, it's freezing.
My liege, because one of our number is in jail, methinks this makes us proper outlaws. Huzzah! You seem quite happy that Hearn's been arrested. No?
Sire, we must rescue him.
You will have your chance.
Gads, Madeline.
What'd you say?
Something about chance.
The life of your centaur is in grave danger.
Not a word. Look, all we were doing was having a bit of a wrestle with headlocks in a field.
Yeah, well, the sheriff's just gone and changed the penalty for having a bit of a wrestle with headlock in a field, didn't he?
So what's the new penalty?
Certain death.
Certain death, guys. So that's... 100%, isn't it?
Hey, Bubble.
Yes, Roy Mata. Yes, Roy Mata.
Who am I?
Who are you?
I'm Pinocchio. Smoking a pipe.
So my friend Geppetto tells me he's making a boy out of a wood, and I'm like, ha! I'm making a helicopter!
Okay, look at me. What am I? Look at this. What am I?
A cloud?
Oh, yeah, I was a cloud. But what kind of cloud was I?
I'd say a nimbostratus.
No, I was a fluffy cloud. Nimbostratus. What kind of Harry Potter bullcrap is that?
Tell them, Barry.
I reckon I'm going to win the Wearable Art Awards this year.
No.
Hey, road faces!
Oh, come on, guys. I've been at you to work all morning. Meet me halfway at least. Oh, g'day. Oh, it's you there.
Who was the last little piggy in the Portaloo?
Jesus, Dallas, bloody lunchtime.
I know it's bloody lunchtime, but no one's gonna break for bloody lunchtime until the little piglet owns up.
Oh, come on, Dal, you can't take our lunchtime. I got a meeting.
Now you meeting Junior's cock.
Shut down, Junior's
no.
Cock.
Shut up.
Full on, eh? Wanna see another one?
Come on, Dal, this is ridiculous. I got a meeting. Dal, look, Tony, you're in the clear. Junior.
Yeah.
But
what the?
Are they women's panties?
They're supportive.
You're a sick man, Junior, for us, Vili Vili. It's Tony, Junior, Judas.
Don't do this, bro. We've been together since time began.
They're yours, aren't they?
Can I have a word with you in your office?
What? There's a turd in your orifice.
Can I have a word with you in your office?
Oh, the smell making me deaf.
Mummy's made your favourite, fresh bagels.
Yum.
Hate bagels.
Shall I make you some unleavened bread then? Hey, maybe some date sandwiches? Look, you need to eat food when you go fishing, okay? It makes you very hungry.
I hate fishing too.
What did I say about hate?
You used to love fishing. You love it. Oh, that'll be the donkey man.
I've got an idea. Why don't you replace the word hate with a word that rhymes? Like, great. Like, I grate you. It sort of feels the same, doesn't it? Go on. I bait you. See, when you're fishing. Say it to the fish. I bait you. Look at me. I bait you. See, it's funny.
What's up with Jesus?
Oh, hey, guys.
The Pharisees are having a gala down at the temple. Can Jesus come with us?
Oh, sorry, but me and Jesus were going to go fishing this afternoon, so... Wait, perhaps another time?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, Jeremy, the organic aniseed poultice place ruined.
Sorry. Whoa, Adolf. You have some anger issues, don't you?
But he put the cherries on the berries shelf last week.
Have you tried St. John's wort? It's very calming.
I'm not interested in religion.
That's it then, buddy. I think you should go home and think about what you really want.
Space log, 3010 as usual. A strange feeling of unease has come over me. I can't explain why.
G'day, Cook.
Prime Minister!
Cook, you'd better find us a planet, quick. The weight of 10 million New Zealanders is pushing the mainland below the water.
Dear God, no!
Need I remind you of what will happen if the South Island sinks?
Don't say it!
I'm going to say it. Well, we'll have to move to Australia.
I said it.
And that's not going to happen on my watch. I'll tell you that for nothing.
That's not going to happen on my watch either. We are endeavouring to do our best.
Well, can you endeavour, please, to do it a little bit quicker? Hey! Why's it gone dark?
What's the slight fluctuation?
Oh. We've lost all power, Captain.
We're drifting into some sort of alley of black holes.
Hector's Dolphin, these black holes, they have a slightly red tinge. Do you know what that means, sir?
Of course I bloody know!
But you'd tell everyone else so that they know.
These things are called brown eyes. Just don't stare at them.
For God's sakes, man, don't tell me what to do. I'm not some sort of toy. I'm not your pet child that you can just order around. Am I? Do you think that's what I am? Some sort of pet fish with giant ears?
Look, these things are the most insidious things in the universe. They emit a strange kind of energy field that can cause schizophrenia.
I guess there's nothing we can do till we drift clear, guys. Come on, stop working. Come and sit with me. We're gonna tell some stories.
Remember the days of the old schoolyard?
We used to laugh a lot.
Right, we need a plan. Just let me think. I need some space to think, I think. Gotta think it out.
How are we going to serve your friend? I know this for a fault.
Think, Captain.
He's going to be executed after the grand fête tomorrow.
Come on.
Which the sheriff said all the prisoners are allowed to attend.
So they are still looking for Uncle Tom, huh?
Think, Gavin.
Gavin!
I'm thinking. I'm just thinking. Think.
But we are...
I'm just thinking.
No, but if you
I'm thinking.
I thought being naked in Paris was going to be much more exciting than this. Down in Mangrovia, the weather's not the only thing that's heating up.
Every summer this happens. Humans polluting the air with their bloody barbecues.
I think I could smell Uncle Flynn and Auntie Frieda frying.
Humans give no thought to how the relatives of their food might be feeling. Oh, look at me, I'm a human. Come round in your oversized Aloha shirt and we can eat dead animals and talk about the kids' education and complain about property prices.
You're so articulate.
Hey there, Doris. I'm going to perch on that partially submerged stump over there. You want to come?
No thanks, Shane. Kevin and I are off for a walk.
You don't know what you're missing out on, Doris. And good luck with finding a shag that can rock you like this. Yeah. Take it to the bridge.
Oh, Shane. He's actually upset.
Just let it run off your back like it's water, Doris. He'll move on soon as he sees an attractive toy bush.
You're so calm and reassured.
Us Kiwis like to keep it low-key.
Kevin?
Oh, that's quite a sensuous thrill to hear you say my name.
No, Kevin, there's a dog behind you!
Now I'm going to do an impression of Kermit the Smurf. Hey, I'm a Smurf. I'm a frog Smurf.
Ooh. That's a nice picture.
Yeah, that was the one of the better pictures.
What's that one of?
Yeah, Kama Sutra, 74.
I'm a bouncy frog smurf and I love pigs.
Bloody mutts. They're not allowed in the mangrove unleashed. Run, Doris.
No, Kevin, no. I'm not leaving you.
Then we'll go out together. Shane, we would have been dog tucker if not for you.
We thought you would hate me.
It's not your fault you're into Kiwis. And besides, us Mangrovians gotta stick together, eh?
Thank you, Shane. How can we ever repay you?
A threesome?
No, Shane.
Better luck next time, mate.
Good morrow, Nottingham. We are, of course, Gavin Hoodie and the Whalers. Don't be afraid of our hoods. It's a New Zealand thing. We're a bit shy. In fact, we need a volunteer.
Ooh.
You, sir, in the stripes.
Yes, Gavin.
Hey, I bet that jail horse rocks, eh? Tough crowd. Come on up. Give him a hand, folks, as he comes up.
You know that chap? Looks awfully familiar.
Oh, no, you don't know him. He's new in town. He's in a really cool band. They play this reggae music, which is really, really cool.
That was a great plan, Malish. Halt, brigands!
Gadzooks. He must have had his eye on us. I knew this was too good to be truth.
Now you are all under arrest.
I tried, Gavin, but his anus would not budge.
I'm so sorry, chaps, but
there's one law for everyone. And I'm afraid you're all going to be locked up.
What will happen now, sire? I guess we're bound to follow a similar fate to the actual Robin Hood and his merry men.
And what happened to them?
I don't know. I never read the books.
Alas.
Guys, don't... Alas, me in unison. That's embarrassing.
Can I talk to you about something?
What?
Oh, just something you said last night in front of the other guys.
What?
You said my stripes were shit.
Sorry, I've just been provocative.
Say it again, and I'll waste you.
We went to the movies today. Something about some toys that comes alive when the kid goes to sleep or something. What a load of horse shit. It's nothing like that in real life, I can tell you. The other toys here are pretty much mute. Barbie's got an eating disorder. Well, I guess that's kind of exciting. And I'm not being racist, but those Japanese robot dolls can't even speak English.
You're home early, Edor.
Mr. Herbertson told me to go home and think about what I wanted to do.
I thought you wanted to be an artist.
Look, I'm afraid your work is shit.
I did.
I thought you were going to be a pop star.
Is he for real?
Shut up, Paula!
Well, you always wanted to be a dictator.
Thought about what you're going to do when you grow up, Jesus?
Yes, Joseph. I'm going to move out.
Well, you're almost 13, so I suppose it's probably time to find a wife and settle down.
I don't think so. Me, Simon and Thomas are starting a band called The Disciples.
Well, I suppose Nazareth needs more entertainment and there's only so many crucifixions.
Stop Nazareth. We're going to Cairo.
Cairo is dangerous.
My dad's God, Joseph. I've got the whole world on my hands. I've had enough. When are we going home?
I promised your mother some fish and we're not leaving until we get some.
You're not the god of me. Adios, Joseph.
Jesus! That's not funny.
Now get back in the boat! Get... That is just freaky! Very freaky today!
15 years up in your 2IC, I don't deserve this.
I'm trying to teach you some life skills, Judah.
I've already got enough life skills.
You're missing accountability. You don't have that one, Portaloo Face.
Don't call me Portaloo Face.
Then do what I say, or there'll be ramifications.
Okay.
Good. Now, hurry up and get out. You disgust me, and don't let it happen again, okay?
Quiet, 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 quiet. Shut up.
Shame on your undies, Jesus.
Shit happens, right? Just get over it. Can I have hugs?
Hey, guys. I feel pretty lonely today. I miss my girlfriend, Marie.
Then, when the rescue crew finally broke through the door and they heard chanting, Konga Changambenge, Genge Chango Konga, Genge Genge Hanga, and they burst in to find the captain of the ship had slaughtered his crew, hacked them to pieces, and he was having sex with his own head!
Bert, are you sure you're feeling all right?
Fine. Of course I'm fine. I'm not fine.
What?
Captain, you're freaking out a little, sir.
I'm not freaking out. Just too many eyes in here. I'm going to the toilet.
Bongo Genga Janga.
I think some of that's made up. So, don't be overly concerned. Boring.
No one's even smashing. Oh. Oh, hang on. Things are looking up. See that, Angus? That chickie bought me drinks, eh? I know. She's in love with me.
I got so lonely that I had to go back home and pick up my girlfriend, Marie. This is Marie.
Excuse me. Wow, these drinks are delicious. Did you make them yourself? What do you put in them? I can't stop drinking them. You're pretty. You look like a stripper. You're stripper pretty. I like girls who wear tons of makeup. Your hair's nice too. Nice and soft and smells like apples, doesn't it? Does it? Hey, get back here. Get back here while I'm talking.
God, I hate stag parties. There's one thing I could ban would be this.
You got a bra on your antlers.
And I've a cup of milk.
What the hell? Oh, Angus, she's mine. I saw her first. Let's not call, man. Hey, where are you taking her? Give it back. Oh, no. Oh, my God. My heart. Angus! Didn't you see? I just had a heart attack. You have to take me home, please. Home time for me now, if you could take me now.
We just had a sex.
Keep cool till after school.
Yes, I might go put some more kids in the freezer after this. Yes, keep them cool, yes.
Social, antisocial.
Art is overrated anyway.
Only dog I love is my dog.
Oh. Enroll in aromatherapy course or take over the world. Aromatherapy, take over the world. Oh, Saskia, you pissed on my future chart!
Okay, just a quiet whisper here, guys. Now, don't get the wrong idea. I think he's quite inconsistent as far as being a leader is concerned. I mean, what about that ridiculous ghost story?
He has been a bit odd lately.
Right. Enough said. I think we have to act now before he becomes a liability.
My senses detect you are up to something.
Just came out with it, Rungy.
Guys, I have absolutely no designs on the captaincy of the Endeavour.
No one asked if you did. Oh, what the hell, Hemi? What's gotten into you?
Well, whatever it is, get yourself together, because Rungy's out there trying to take over the ship, and you know what's going to happen then? He's going to make me have sex with him, and then I'm going to have to kill myself, and you're going to have to go back to Mum and Dad and tell them why I'm dead. So, you need to get it together now. Get that stuff off you. You look ridiculous.
Dear Thomas, it is with I hereby tender my resignation effective as of today. I was going to tell you to fuck off. Delete. But that would be inappropriate. I realise you can't read, so you'll have to get your mummy to help you with this, but I just want to say goodbye and good luck with growing up and everything. Love, Mr. Sparkles. P.S. I could tell you what P.S. means, but you already know because you do it in bed every night.
Rungy! Good God, man. Are you planning to take over the ship and assume control?
It's insubordinate. It's prohibited.
It's not all you said before, sir.
Yeah, he was backstabbing you hard out, bro.
Excuse me?
Good God, man. Take off that cape at once. Do you know the punishment for attempted mutiny? Does anyone know?
The perpetrator must walk the plank.
Damn it, I wish I had... Get him! No!
That's it, get him! Okay, actually, the seizure isn't working. Rungy, block your ears.
Yes, sir.
The rest of you, change direction now!
Oh!
Yes, we got him.
Got me!
The pigeon has been snared in the trap of his own making. You have been captured, Rungy.
You are hereby relieved of your duties.
Ma!
Take him away.
You are like a son to me, Rungy.
You're mad! Don't listen to him! Aruha!
Walk the plank!
Walk the plank!
Guys, don't let him kill me!
Walk the plank!
The brown eyes, they've made him mental!
Oh, look, the powers make off!
Awesome! Oh, wonderfully, did you?
Walk the plank! Oh.
What have I done? Rungy! Rungy, my old friend, come back!
What? Oh,
got something. Oh, guys, I found a door to another dimension. Guys, we're in the wrong dimension all along.
Greetings, Earthlings. Don't think I haven't forgotten about invading your planet. Just because I told a few cool jokes, it's still on my mind.
Oh, it's just sad to say goodbye. Here's a kiss.
On recorder, Hearn the Hunter! On the drums, Fry Chuck! All right, Fry. And on the mandolin, my old friend, he's like a brother, Evan Dale! And I'm Gavin Hoodie. You guys have been great. Good night! Oh, shit!
Everything worked out okay.
Oh, that was nice.
Yes. Lest we forget.